Hello, I'm Alana Grimstad at the Roundhouse and now empty building. The 2014 legislative session is over and the lawmakers have left the chambers. Now, lawmakers are proud of the legislation they passed this session. The budget gives pay raises for all state workers. Hospitals in rural areas are getting money they need to keep their doors open. And students who rely on lottery scholarship funds can continue getting help for college. Of course, that is if the governor signs these passed bills into law. We will recap this session for you and let you know what Governor Martinez has to say. That's all coming up. Action 7 News, 5, 6, and 10.